Telangana Cabinet Minister K.T. Rama Rao on Monday said that the Telangana State Industrial Pass Act 2014 is an end-to-end online process for mega projects and will go a long way in generating employment for the people of the state. He also said that the Act has a provision of levying a penalty of Rs. 1,000 per day on any officer who delays any part of the process.